Yeah, that tight cornering. Well, I'm a little wore out today. Not that I don't love it. I'm just. Fuck, that was a beautiful trail though. I did. Yeah, I think it isn't it still on? It's still on?
Yeah.
Okay, good. See right there. Hold on.
The one sec could be nasty going back out.
Oh yeah. With all those drop offs? Well, what did his map show for this trail? Well, okay, look at this, guys. If it comes back down, I don't, right doesn't make sense, but if it comes back down over here somewhere, back to, this is your guys' track before.
Yeah, I know. So left makes more sense, but the guy says right twice. I'd ask him twice.
I don't know, man.
Well, what's this?
We'll go check it out.
What's this guy right here?
If, I mean, the worst, we're going to have to just go back it. We'll be able to do it. I'll stay behind you and push your fender. one tire all the way down.
I thought the guy goes, watch him look out and come back down.
He said, worst case. Is he going to still ride? And I go, is he going to come back to 23 or turn right? One of them said, look out and